I just saw this over on Reddit, and I don't know all the details as to like why Moog got bought out, but this kind of hits pretty hard. What do you guys think?